The Select SQL Statement. When working with SQL, the main statement that the query uses is the Select Statement. The Select Statement is what tells the query which fields are being used, and also the name of the table that the fields are related to. If you have created a query in Design View or a wizard, and you want to edit the fields that are displayed in the results, you can either edit the query in Design View using the Show tick box, or you can edit it in SQL View. To edit the query in SQL View, simply open the query in Design View, click the View button from the SQL Design toolbar, and choose SQL View. From here, you can see the Select statement and edit it accordingly. When you are editing the Select statement, remember that the format that the Select statement uses is as follows. Select, table name, field name.